What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Destiny Boshay, back with another video on this look right here. And I didn't know where I was going with this look, but I love it. It's colorful, it's fun, it's funky, it's wearable. So if you want to see how to do this look, then just keep watching.
So I'm going to start off this look with my eyebrows already done and my eyes already primed with NYX Jumbo Pencil in the shade Milk.
And I'm going to zoom you guys in on the eyes.
Okay, so I have no idea where I'm going to go with this look. I just know I want it popping, colorful, glittery. So we're just going to wing it. And the most colorful palette that I own right now is my Morphe 35. My Morphe 35S palette. And I think I want to do like a cut crease look, so we're going to try this out and see how it goes. So I'm going to take this blue color right here and start off with that, since I want that to be the deepest color. I'm going to take this little brow pencil that I got in the Influencer box and use that to start my crease. Please disregard Debbie the Pimpasaur right here, who is making her debut. I invite her to this. This is supposed to be a solo, but she wants to do a duet, but ignore her. Then I'm going to take my Morphe M138 brush and blend it out just a little bit. I know that I usually start with makeup on my face, but I am expecting a lot of fallout with these colors, so I just opted out to do that last. Okay, so now that I have my blue on to the way that I want, I think I'm going to go in with this pink color right here. And I'm going to go right over the blue. Not over it, but right above it. Kind of putting that in my upper lid area. A little bit above my face. While blending it in with the blue as well. Next, I'm going to take this random flat synthetic concealer brush and I'm going to go in my NYX Jumbo pencil and carve out the, well, it's still kind of carved, but I'm going to carve it out just a little bit more. Thank you. going to take this yellow right here and place it where I applied the jumbo pencil. Now what I'm doing to get the best color payoff is I'm just dabbing the brush inside of the eyeshadow and patting it on, because for some reason I felt as if neon colors tend to not show up as good as the other colors. Bear with me, y'all, because I don't even know where I'm going with this. I said I wanted to do some glitter, right? So, I've been using this e.l.f. brush to dig out into my NYX pencil, but I think I'm going to take the end of this. So, I'm going to take this green glitter from 1675 Cosmetics. I think I'm going to put that in my crease as well, right under the blue color. I don't know where I'm going with this, y'all. We're just going to figure this out together, okay? And I'm applying the glitter with e.l.f. glitter primer. For my bottom lashes, I think I'm going to take the blue color again and put it under here. Okay, so my makeup is finished. I'm going to add some lip gloss. This is LA Colors Moisturizing Lip Gloss. Coral Crush to my lips. It's like a coral tinted lip gloss. It's nothing really heavy. Shade for this. For my inner color highlight, I am going to use this pink shade right here in my Chocolate Bon Buns palette. This is the shade Sprinkles. And for my brow highlight, I just use my molasses chip from the chocolate bun buns palette. So here's the finished look with my wig on. I hope you guys like it. I am absolutely loving this colorful scene. If you guys want to recreate this look, please recreate it and tag me in it in Instagram or Twitter. I'll have those social media accounts down below. And please don't forget to like this video, subscribe, comment, and share it as well. And if you recreate this look and tag me in it, you might just end up on my next video. So I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.